White oak logs feature prominent medullary rays, which produce a distinctive decorative ray and fleck pattern when the wood is quarter sawn. Barrels made of white oak are commonly used for aging of wine, in which the wood is noted for imparting strong flavors. Also, by the federal regulation, bourbon whiskey must be aged and charred in American white oak barrels.